with higher risk comes great rewards, right? So you need to set your short-term, mid-term, and long-term goals, but most important of all, don't be afraid to fail. If you're not failing, you're not trying hard enough. So in this race of life, you don't need to waste time looking at someone else's. It's you against you.